Yo guys, we're back. Yeah, so something happened to where I couldn't get my the thing was messing up, but yeah, we're back. And for two teams, this so yeah, if you guys saw the stream, I failed. I actually lost a game that was on my other account, but all I did was switch files back to this file. So yeah, this is the account that we're at, where we won all our games and we're on the fifth game. So I didn't lose anything like I thought I did. So I'm just going to delete the stream so actually you guys didn't see it. Yeah, I streamed me getting it back up there and I lost because my teammates just couldn't make their layups. I think I had like 30 points and my team had 30, or like the rest of my team had 6 points. Like I think we lost 36 to 40, I think the final score was. Oh, are you kidding me? That was a lucky bounce. Okay, hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up, Harper. Then there's the ball.
And it's Ford in at the force line.
Well, anytime there's a title on the line in the game, you know players.
All right, let's pass the corner. I was going to go and cut to the ball, but let's go up. Nice, let's go.
Ahead of themselves. Make that call. Drive ahead of their headlines.
Yeah, where is that foul? I needed that foul, boy.
He starts to force things early or maybe be too aggressive, it could spell trouble for his team.
So get stop here.
As Prez goes, and if he can play hard and smart, they're going to be tough. To
no, that's my... Oh, that was my man and my guy. My guy saved me. Go, Alabaster. Leading the way. Nice, let's go.
His head up immediately looking to make the dish down the floor. Get rid of it quickly.
Edwards with it. This is probably going to be a longer episode because I think this is the last game and then I think we might even get drafted the NBA this Let's episode. It go from deep. So, are you kidding me? They've had 2 threes this game. You know, the defense has got to do it. And that was my fault because I wasn't guarding him. Go.
And Greg,
go.
Especially when the ball is in his hand.
Nice. Let's go, boys. 6-6. On the down for the team. Journey it has been for this. Let's try to get a steal here, boys. Or stop.
Probably means the most to Prez. Remember, lost his father at a young age and has found solace in the game of basketball. And what has been a very difficult time for this young man.
And, you know, regardless of what happens here in the championship game, a tip of the hat to Prez is warranted.
I mean, nice, let's go, boys. Come on, let's. Coach Carter.
Honor the memory of his fallen.
Nice, let's go.
And Prez looking very calm as he drills that three-pointer.
And he has the confidence to take.
Oh, gotta stay on your man. At least we're up by one now.
3 points.
Oh my.
Come on.
Bro, so
drive in. Pass out. Get that. Shoot that three.
Like conducting an orchestra.
Let's get this two. Oh, come on. This is off the front. That was a bad release, though. I gotta blame myself there.
Heald kicks to Edwards.
Oh, I lost my man. Okay, I'm back
on. Ford against Harper. Ford dishes to Darty. Feeds it to Ford. Just 5 on the clock. Edwards can't.
Okay, nice.
Prez. In at point guard, Harper is out there with Campbell.
Nice, let's go. In at the five. Up by three, let's go, boys.
Assume that Prez will be a one and done player. I mean, it makes sense given where many feel he'd be drafted, but there is talk about him perhaps staying on longer than one season. I always think that's a personal call, and I hope Prez does what's
no, don't go in. Nice, let's go. From fans, pass to you. Boosters, nice. Go in. Matter is go back up. Nice.
Right for his situation, and you know what? I just hope he takes everything into consideration and makes the right decision.
And for the Sooners.
Shit.
Is out there with Edwards.
They've made. Are all their points threes? I'm pretty sure all their points are threes. Somebody cut to the basket. Nice.
Passes to Harper. Campbell up top. Some nice ball.
Oh, come on. You gotta feed me there. I'm open. They're double teaming me. There's somebody open.
And Roberts kicks to Prez.
Somebody cut to the basket. Come on.
Pass to Campbell. To the paint.
Go up. Nice. You guys see that post move? Let's go, boys.
Man, I like to see Prez get aggressive inside. Really determined to score when he gets that close to the rim.
What did that say? Stoners? Sooners? I'm not... Sooners? I didn't get to quite read that closely.
And Oklahoma calls their first time out of the game.
All right, let's go, boys.
Improved and wants to get everybody back on the same page.
All right, took us out. No points were scored. Let's go. We're coming back in the half, 16-11, and yeah, they're really big 3-point shooters. So all we gotta do is guard them outside, and we should be good.
Play. What a championship atmosphere we've got here tonight. We are just one half of basketball away from seeing college basketball history being made.
Push in. Oh, I should have shot that. Go in. No. Two of the best. You gotta make your open shots. Basketball. You know, okay, you got on your check. I'll get on mine. Nail fight. No, I'm not on my check. We've been treated to here. I'm lucky you didn't.
And Greg, it looks as though
stop getting in my way, teammate.
The entire way. You're curious about whether or not Fred
nice.
Gonna look to take over the game himself if it's close and be able to lead his team to a tie.
Go in. No, you gotta make yours. To make it happen. Fred. You can make your shots.
Campbell is out there with Harper.
All right, get on your check. Nice. We're gonna get on.
And for the Sooners, they've got Heel.
It's Sooners. He's that's what they said. Edwards. Oklahoma Sooners.
Is out there with Doherty, and it's Ford in at the power. Ford.
What? That was straight up. Oh, I guess he kind of was moving.
Shooting their first free throws of the game.
All right. Okay, so this guy is making his. We made one of them. Let's see if he makes the other one. Oh, I made them both. Okay. We're only up by two. Oh, you're filling. Oh, wrong guy. I was going to go to the guy on the left or on the right. Nice. I was fouled. Wait, what? That's bullshit. That's an offensive foul. That's bull.
Goes a long way on draft day.
And you know what? As much as your performance in one game.
Just guard your guys.
I do think there are certain performances.
No, I should guard them.
Wait, so in some situations.
We're up at four. Now it's tied. Come on.
Are looking to see how you perform when the lights are brightest and the pressure is hottest.
Gotta guard. What? I failed that dunk? Are you kidding me?
And Oklahoma has possession.
How did I fail that dunk?
Here in the second half.
I just got rim stuffed. Get that, nice.
And here's the fast break. Alabaster leading the way. And they
end one. Let's go, boys. Gonna make this. Come on, Alabaster. You got this, boy. Nice. Let's go. 3-point play. Get on your man. I said, get on your man.
Ford's got 11.
Only up by one. Let's go.
And guys, the D has to show a little more fight on the interior than they did on that trip.
See if I can get up. Go up.
It's tipped.
I just got blocked. Oh, that's my check, boy. Get on your check.
And there's another one.
How about the passing? They are moving
come on.
The ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really
nice.
Not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up. And, you know, we had a feeling that this game might come down to the wire.
Keep the energy up. Yes, that's right. Keep the energy up. Let's get a steal here.
And bring home a title for
the first half, we got 11 points. Or I got 11 points. Pretty good.
Going to have that moment. I think it'd be Prez. I mean, he is starting to get that look in his eyes that you see at all the great ones, and you just get the feeling something big.
Moving around too much. Don't make that. No, where's that?
Can't hit. Last break, Illinois. Here's Alabaster and a foul.
Oh, he's been clutch for us.
And you know what? You allow.
If you would have made that, I would
like that. That's
can make these. Yeah, I made. Oh crap, we got taken out. Nice, we're up by three.
For the Fighting Illini.
Someone cut to the basket. Come on.
Comes in for Alabaster. Porter's checked in for Fresh. And Prez is subbed in for Free.
Nice. Let's go. Post move.
He's out there with Porter. And it's Morris in at the three. Oklahoma trails by five.
All we gotta do is see our man. We're up by five. Okay, I'm gonna get off. I don't wanna get a reach in foul. Oh, we almost got that steal. Don't let that go in. Don't let that go in. Nice! Pass up.
Here's Morris.
Hey, let's go, boys. Got that dunk. Let's see if I can get 20 points.
Great sequence for them defensively and offensively.
Well, one usually leads to the other, Kevin.
We have over half our points, so.
Attacking basketball at both ends.
Tipped away.
Nice.
Fast break, Illinois. Takes the 13-footer, and the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim.
Nice. I don't know why I passed. I should have just shot the three.
And let's get your guys.
Nice. Got the steal. Let's go, boys. Go. Dunk it. Hey.
They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
They've repeatedly.
That was a good steal. Let's go, boys. Up by 11. We really came back.
Decide to talk it over. They're behind by 11. There's 1:26 left to play in the final quarter, and some changes here for the Fighting Illini.
So all we gotta do is keep our lead. I highly doubt we're gonna lose now.
Down low, here's Edwards. Uses the glass.
All right, that's fine. It's fine. I lost my man.
More of those shots in tight, guys.
Here's Illinois.
Come on, I'm cutting.
They're on a four.
No, someone wanted to do it. It queued up.
Here's Roberts.
Nice, make that. No.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Here's Rush. He can't get it to go. Well, Fighting Illini go the other way with it. Prez kicks to Porter.
No.
It's stolen by Heal. From 17 feet out, he hits that one.
I swear, you can know it. I swear, if they come back, pass.
The big fella, nice quick fire release.
Yeah, and the mid-range shot really the only option in that situation. Sometimes when you're facing, you can't get it all the way to the rim. Excellent game we've seen from Prez. He has 17 points.
And he's 18.
One three-pointer on the day as well.
And Clark, I'm sure that won't be the last one. A lot of times.
Nice. Let's go. 19 points.
Here's what Illinois has got going on now. Harper comes in.
We need one more point and then we get 20 points.
Time called here. The Sooners decide to talk it over.
Oh, are you taking me out? 19 points. Well, at least we got. Let's see. 19 points, 0 rebounds, 2 assists, 1 steal. 5 games, we got 150 points. It's not bad. When I watch Caden Sauer play, it's clear to me. Oh, I didn't get to read it all. Let's see if we get a different lottery pick. Nice. That's not too bad. So let's see what we get.
So where do they have you now?
Oh man, I can't even keep track anymore.
Well look, I did my part. I was getting you open looks all season. And don't forget me next time you get an award. Right. Grant is solely responsible for my basketball success.
Look, man, I won't even have to do all that. You're gonna be up there with me.
Oh, man, maybe, but I'll probably be in Europe somewhere next year.
Whoa, Europe, man. Look, I can't see that there's possibly 30 guards in the NBA who are better than you.
Maybe not, man, but we'll see how it goes.
Nah, I'm serious.
But Prez, don't worry about me, all right? We'll link up, man. Anytime you want to log on the sticks and lose a game or two, I'll be there. But no, seriously, I'm good, man. I'm happy for you.
Appreciate that, man. That means a lot coming from you.
Yeah.
Look, let me practice my my speech. I got to thank the person who is responsible for most of the points that I've scored this year, my homie, and the person that I always beat in video games, Grant Alabaster. Any words, Grant?
No, I feel like T.O. right now. That's my quarterback. That's my teammate.
All right, man. Enough.
That's funny.
You won't have. You really gonna cry when we're up there?
I'm really getting a little emotional right now.
Okay.
Let's finish the game.
Yeah, let's do it. Are you crying because I'm beating you so bad? Right
it's not funny.
Sup, coach?
Hey, the big man on campus. Yes, grab that basketball and bring it over and make yourself useful.
All right.
Oh, so you do remember how to pass the ball.
I never forgot how to pass it. Just keep asking me to shoot.
So good to see you.
What's the man to do? You too.
Mr. President, huh? That got out of hand pretty quick.
Well, it's a catchy name. What can I say?
Hey, look, if you want to hang around, I got the sixth graders coming in here in a minute.
Remember coming in here every Saturday? You know, you were hard on me even then.
I only know one way, and that's how I work.
And that's why I'm here. Look, I can't talk to my college coaches, and I trust you more anyway, but I need to get ready. Pre-draft camps are coming up, and then summer league, and then, you know?
Yeah. All right. Well, you help out today, and then we'll get to work.
Get to work like today?
Yeah, like as soon as they leave.
All right.
Is there any better time?
No, I'm ready. Let's do it.
Yeah, if you get ready and stay ready, you ain't got to get ready when somebody calls you to get ready.
I like it.
And you know what? Be careful, because one of these kids coming in here could dethrone you in the next 10 years.
I don't know about that.
Spread out those cones for the dribble drills.
Where you want them?
On the ground, on either side of the paint, same way we've been doing for the last 10 years.
All right, I didn't know if you had a new drill or if it's the same old drills or what.
Hey, look, if it ain't broke, I ain't gonna fix it.
I know, that's your style.
Huh. That's it. I didn't touch anything, so by the way. That was...
Is this the president of basketball?
Yeah. I guess this is Prez. Who is this?
Okay, thank you. Please hold for Mike Krzyzewski.
Excuse me, who did you say? Hello?
Hello, is this Prez?
Yeah, this is Prez. Is this Coach K?
Yeah, it is. I'm sure you're wondering why I'm calling.
It's not that often that you get a call out of the blue from someone like you, so yeah.
Well, I've got a very good reason for calling, I can assure you. On behalf of USA Basketball, I'd like to officially invite you to be a part of our team.
Oh!
Yeah, that's great. Wow, yes.
You're going to be a part of Coach, Coach K's team.
You were absolutely terrific this season in college, and we think you'd be a great addition to our team.
Wow, Coach, that is an...
Let's go play for Team USA.
I don't know what to say.
So does that mean you accept?
100%. Yeah, I mean, I've always dreamed of, you know, representing my country in a way like this, so...
I'm making him be Team Canada, boy.
We'll get you some additional details shortly, and I'm really looking forward to coaching you at our next mini camp this summer.
All right, thanks, Coach.
See you this summer, Prez.
All right, see you.
I'm tired.
Coach K, USA, USA, USA.
Canada.
I gotta call my mom.
I gotta call my mom. That's funny. USA, Canada, Canada. If you guys don't know, I am from Canada, so that's why I'm saying that. No offense to you, USA people. I want to move to USA when I get older. I'm going to move to Florida because it's warm there. I can wear shorts all the time. Jesus, I love wearing shorts. But anyways... yeah, let's see what happens next. Let me be your company. Hey, Kyrie.
Good evening, basketball fans.
Alright, yeah, this is something for next episode. I'm gonna quickly stop now. Yeah, next episode.